Hi Cookie Runners! In the past months, we've been hard at work to prepare for the next update and the martial arts tournament. Now, the tournament has witnessed epic rivalries in the past, and with the next one just around the corner, one can only guess who will triumph next. With the next update, we'll hold a new Grand Champions League and start a new Guild Run season. We'll also add two new cookies and beautiful new costumes as well. We've got actually many more surprises for you ready this month, so make sure to watch the video until the very end to learn everything you need to know about the next update. And yeah, make sure to subscribe! In this update, the best CookieRun players will compete in this year's second Grand Champions League, the Ninja Season. Now, last February, Kim Jimin, Yellow, Izzy, and PJ Lover won their region, and we can't wait to see if they will keep their title. Now, the Grand Champions League will start on June 8th and end at the beginning of July. And I can already tell you that we are planning to hold a big final gathering the best CookieRun players at the end of the year. So we are still working on the details, but you can be on the lookout for this new competitive CookieRun event at the end of the year. A new Bamboo Forest themed Guild Run season will start as well, with new arenas, new rules, a new Guild Run seasonal recipe, and even a new jelly shape set available in the guild shop. And this new season will also come with a few quality of life improvements based on your feedback. So you will now be able to copy your guildmates' combination directly with a simple press. And your guild master will be able to directly select a recipe when asking for ingredients, and the recipe will complete automatically. With this update, we are bringing back General Jujube Cookie. Now, General Jujube Cookie is a distinguished and seasoned warrior that some of you maybe already met in Line and Cacao CookieRun. Now, riding his horse, he destroys obstacles and flying arrows coming his way. With his magic candy, he gathers his energy to throw a powerful blade, destroying obstacles. So, simply press the slide button to use the blade. The pet is the uncooling teacup. It creates a potion, boosting the cookie at given intervals. And the treasure looks really cool. A horse spirit charges forward and tramples everything in its path, granting points. And mid-June, we release another new cookie that has some history with General Juju. Nope, that's my lunch. This new cookie is an interesting character as well, and you'll get to know it soon. The new cookie will be playable mid-June. With this martial arts themed update, we are also releasing new cool costumes. Peach and Plum Cookie will each get a new epic costume, and General Jujube Cookie is getting a super epic costume representing his glorious past. And finally, to celebrate Ninja Cookie's Grand Champions League, we are giving him a new super epic costume as well. In this update, we'll also introduce a new event, which is actually an improved version of the previous Cookie Rumble event. So, to create this event, we actually gathered your feedback from the previous Cookie Rumble event and made some major changes to make it enjoyable for everyone. So yeah, let me tell you what's changing. First, the event will now be separated into a story mode for everyone to enjoy and a hard mode, which is mostly oriented towards the most hardcore Cookie Run players. We wanted to make sure that everyone can fully enjoy the story mode, and even the new players. And that's why you will be able to play the event using General Jujube Cookie, even if you haven't unlocked him yet. And what's best is that if you clear all the missions, you will actually unlock the new cookie as an event reward. Other cool rewards will be available for clearing the events, such as this new lobby design. When completing the story mode, you'll also discover a new story centered around the martial arts tournament and featuring the new cookies. So you'll actually be able to learn more about General Jujube's past. Another change is that you won't be competing against other players' score anymore, but against bots. So you'll only need to beat their high score to move on to the next stage. Now, hard mode will work in a similar way as the previous Cookie Rumble event, but this time you will be able to earn a new type of reward out of it. A new title. Titles are new ways to show your CookieRun achievements. You will earn titles by completing tasks, and you will be able to display your favorite title on your player profile. Like this. So yeah, I mean, I think we can say that this new update is really packed with cool features and lots of content, but what's more is that other cool events will be coming later in June as well. For example, we are going to buff Peach Cookie and Plum Cookie, and we will even give an infinite trial to Plum Cookie as well. And what's more is that we will also buff the Ageless Peach Pit treasure. So yeah, lots of cool things are coming. We hope you'll enjoy the new update, which should go live on May 28th. In the meantime, stay safe and yeah, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more CookieRun videos in the future. And yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye bye!